The Northwestern Wildcat softball team has arrived in Columbus, and they're making their 2015 tournament debut as the 4 seed, taking on the Cinderella team of the tournament, the 12 seed Purdue Boilermakers, looking to make it back-to-back upsets today. Has nine here for the year. Instead, the squeeze opportunity, and that one stays in play perfectly. 1-0 Northwestern.
That call by Coach Drohan. I think the Wildcats have come to play today.
In and out of the lineup. Really, since mid-April, she connects on that one, looking to drop it in, and it does. Around from second base is Filler for the second run for Northwestern.
So impressed again with this Northwestern offense. They are not taking any strikes from Lily Fetcho. If it's near the strike zone, they're going for it. You can see that's bat balls, a screwball, almost off the plate. But they have the mindset that anything close to the plate, we are taking charge. We are not letting Lily Fetcho take charge. We're going to take charge with our bats. Again, just like Raven starting off the inning with a bloop hit. It's not a hard hit, but it looks like a line drive in the book with an RBI.
Gets her swinging. That's the third strikeout for Kristen Wood, who's been awfully impressive. A 1-2-3 inning for Northwestern. Harrison swings at the first pitch she sees. Fly ball to center. And Northwestern can breathe a sigh of relief. Purdue loaded the bases with two outs. Northwestern gets out of it. Still a 2-0 score. Gooding, fly ball to left. Will it be enough for Purdue's first play at the plate? On the money throw for Olivia Deere from left.
Coach Drohan calls Olivia Deere her best competitor. If you're playing cards, you're playing a board game, you want her on your team. Her competitiveness stepped up right there. Gooding lifts the ball up. Looks like it's deep enough to score the runner at third. Gets behind the ball, moves into the throw. Perfect throw to Nedling at the plate. Looks the ball in. A one-hop throw is ideal for a catcher at the plate. They can see the ball coming in. It stays low. That's the kind of double play Northwestern needed.
Puts it into play. Will that one drop in? Hughes is there, but that'll score a run. Crystal Williams pinch running for Marquez makes it 3-0 Northwestern. And Wood ends it with the strikeout. Northwestern advances into the semifinals. And Kristen Wood, big win her team needed it the most. Got into some trouble today, always found a way to work out of it with a little help from her defense.